Oh, don't screw me up. You suck at vector bitmap all the way. What is bitmap? I can understand that, but when I start learning drawing, your friends teach you and had more tips and experience with Illustrator than with other stuff. So, HyperNK, so you like more Illustrator than Photoshop? Are you a designer or something? I'm just asking, like, what is the preference of people? TMR, beat the game. I wanted to use that as my logo, TMR, beat the game in the bottom, but that's more like a slogan, right? And also, it's not it's not very original. I mean, it's original, but it's not, right? I need to bring the TMR, beat the game. Okay, so we were like, I mean, I need to play this in full screen. Configure. We're gonna start at level, I think we beat 8. Yeah, we beat. We beat this level. Man, the screens have no name. Yet another Becker screen. By James Beckett. Freaking James Beckett, it was good. Okay, so this is the screen we are at the moment. I'm gonna resume the timer. Man. Really? He got this far. I did, Neustra. I'm pretty mature. I just learned stuff with trial and error. Didn't study it or anyway. I'm actually a nurse. Oh, you're a nurse. So you were as far away from design stuff as you could be when you started. Oh. So then, what exactly do you use Illustrator for? To edit images? But yeah, I mean, like, to edit there is, like, with a lot of vectors, like Photoshop lets you do a lot of stuff easy or fast. Maybe, I don't know. I tried using Illustrator, but I did definitely suck at it. The guy is gonna try to come for me. For me.
Welcome to the Mexican.
No patience. Let's have some patience. Thank you, no patience. Welcome to the Mexican wave. Thank you so much for the soup. That is the first soup to get the 33 to add an extra game to Dos Mania. Thank you so much. Soup hype! Yep. Don't forget about your Twitch Prime. Oh yeah, and drawing stuff you wanted and coloring was much easier for you on Illustrator than on Photoshop for some reason. Okay. Fair enough. Long time follower. I sub when I can. Thank you. Okay, so here, where do we want to go? Like, it seems like I have to go there. Then I can just... Well, it doesn't matter here, anything. Oh, it matters. Fuck. Yeah, I don't have to press that down because I cannot go back down. I killed the monster and I died as well. So I don't get this one. What about Lightroom? Thank you, Erwin. I'm actually studying design, and I think you can use Illustrator for mierda. The chat is gone. Let me scroll up the chat. You can use Illustrator for more lineal things. It's kind of hard. Yeah, actually, for text, probably it's better. I mean, for... It's just... lineal things, it's like... Yeah, like... Yeah, linear things. Adding colors. Or something like that. Well, I don't know. Sancho, yeah, I'm kind of getting sick. I'm getting sick, boys. Well, I don't know if I'm getting sick. Okay, so what the hell? The exit is there. I'm just trying to think. Huh. What the hell to do? Clearly, I do have to go this way. Here's where everything starts. So I cannot come back again here. So whenever I go up, is to say goodbye to this part. Or is it? Might not have to be that way. We can do that, and there then all only be one. Okay, so we solved that maybe properly. I think we did it properly. Not sure what to do with the chaser guy. Yeah, what to do with the chasing guy? Cannot get him out. I mean, because I could have hit to the right that, but that was not gonna work in any way. And yeah, this is just to exit. This is when I want to exit. Once I do that, is that dynamite? Yep, it's dynamite. I can come up here and hit him. Kill him. Finish him. Maybe. But the question is how to get those things from the bottom. So here's where there's also one here. A block that it will kill me. I have to reach a block from the other side. Not necessarily from the other side, but oh my god. Have to throw all these blocks down here. Man, this one is mean. It's really mean. Well, let's just try. Nothing happens there. I blew it up. No saves. You have saves in here. The pink grapefruit thing. No. Hold on. So I don't have to exit the same way. And probably I'm not gonna be able to. I have to exit that way. Oh yeah, but I have to come back once more. This is so freaking hard, this level. It looks simple, but let's try here. Let's try to see what we can do. The first try, I don't do a shit. Here we have to seriously do something. Okay, so we enter there, we're fine until now. There's no other way, so we have just to do that. That's the only way. And here, this is gonna be. A problem on what to do. One, two, three. I feel like, oh my God. That's for they give me a lot of freaking movement, right? Just in case I need that. Let's try like this and see what happens here. Not sure if that is gonna trap me. Yep. Kill me. But they went the way I wanted. I see. So one before, so I just remove one and then the others are not gonna move. Okay, I see. You glad games got easier? Oh, games in general, yeah. I blew it up. Fifty more screens. It's 52 more screens. I have only beaten 8 levels. Okay. Okay. Yeah, so I just clear that one. Here. Yep. Then perfect. Perfect, perfect.
My precious.
So we don't need to kill that guy at all. I think. Unless. Nope, we don't. The real question is, what the fuck is gonna happen here? What if I put two blocks instead of only one? Yeah, that one is not moving. So that's gonna trap me. Okay, I see. So I probably like the solution potentially can be to put two blocks. What a horrible level, man. Have music. Every level has music when it starts. This is a fucking tricky one. A lot of back and forth, everything just to send some things in a different way. See, I'm gonna show you what I mean, like why I'm taking some time to think. Because here, like you send this one down, right? See, if I put another one on top, I have to go back. I see. How many of those do I want to move out? Our butler, thanks so much for the 18 months. So here I can trap that there. Go for the next block. Do exactly the same. For how many do I have to do that? That's a question. Goalie gamer. Hey, thank you, Eric Butler. I hope to have a nice stream. Okay, so I have done that for those. So one two, three. I need one more. And just to be able to come back, I'm gonna do one more. Probably I don't need this one. It might screw me up. Maybe not. See, I was thinking about putting one block here. The thing is that if I move, that's not gonna happen anything. I blew it up. See, I thought this will hit me, but it doesn't. Well, that was my bad. And then now I can put a lot more blocks. So it was my bad. I didn't think properly. Anyway, here we want to send that up. That's not gonna send it up. And that is gonna fall. I'm gonna be trapped. There's a chance I blew it up. There's a chance I didn't, I don't know. Okay, where do you want to start to empty this shit? It doesn't matter, the one that I really need to empty is the right side. That's it. Just in case I need that. Meet the baby monsters. Verga. We have the Pac-Man boys. Oh no, those were from Bomberman, right? What about this? Once they touch the prison, they help a lot. Okay, so I need the baby monsters to do something. For me. Did he trap himself? F4.
Welcome to the Mexican Wave.
Oh, yeah.
Hypnocolor, thank you for the 14 months all together. It's good, that's the exit. Okay, now we need here. There's a few blocks, so I can send that one down there. Oh, come on, man, that kills me. What a bullshit, man. Will you hear your birthday song? Well, I mean, you have a 7 month streak. Huh. So it's up to you. Like, I can sing you the birthday song, or we can wait for the 12 months. I mean, you have the punk guy, so in theory, I should give you the birthday song. I will give you the birthday song, just as soon as I die in this attempt. Never gonna stand there, right? Yeah, it's never gonna stand. I just screwed up there. That was not even the way. No, doesn't matter. Oh, they don't pass those parts. I see. Okay. Can I get a song? I have been sued for 0 months. If you can get a song, just ask your mom very nicely. Mom, can I get a song?
Yeehaw!
Okay. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Hypnocolor. Happy birthday to you. Feliz cumpleaños a ti. Feliz cumpleaños a ti. Feliz cumpleaños, Hypnocolor. ¡Feliz cumpleaños a ti! Thank you so much for the 14 months. happy belated birthday. Oh, man. Okay, so we have to restart this. I got this, man. I gotcha. Oops. Now this is not gonna work. Escape. Please, it's gonna go to the right side. No, it's to the fucking left because it's bullshit, right? When you need it to the fucking right, it goes to the left. With a personal song. Yeah, Hypnocolor. Happy birthday, man. Again. The real thing is, maybe this is the one that I need to get out of the matrix. So it's gonna be 1, 2, 3. It's just being in a freaking limited loop now. These puzzles, man. I'm not gonna care right now about that one in particular. I'm gonna grab this. Can try to release those guys. It's not gonna do too much. What I need is to send one single block down there. So for that reason, I will have to push. Man, what the fuck I was doing? Ah, but I needed three. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh man, just the game was just fucking trolling me. There's 19 guys, but you just need 8. Okay, so. Yeah, the game was trolling me. I didn't count that. Okay, so I need to put one there. So releasing those two guys. So I build a bridge there. In order to push there, I need something else. If I send there. So the keys on those two guys. So I know how to get one up. But the other one, I find it hard to send it. Well, Well, let's just see what happens every time. I don't know what the hell that is gonna do exactly. ¿Qué carajo estoy viendo? Se llama videojuego. Así eran los videojuegos en los días de los dinosaurios. Entonces eso es lo que estás viendo. Un juego de Microsoft 2 del año es 1991. 1988, perdón. Music hype. A la verga, man. Could this level be any worse? Oh, su puta madre. Just change the sprite, man. Let's be the girl explorer. This looks better. play@nl.cwi is responsible for this mess. This level is not as bad as it looks like. As I was saying. It was just not as bad as it looked like. I feel like I should just go YOLO, but some YOLO can kill you. Okay. Hey boys. I kind of like more the girl, to be honest, the girl sprites. I mean, it still looks crappy as hell, fuck. Wait, standard levels, training levels? Didn't know there was training levels. Oh, no need to take 100% of the stuff. What do you mean? Like, you have to collect the diamonds and then you go to the exit. That is what you have to do. And yes, it is 100%.
Oh, I trapped myself. That was not good.
Why the arrows are not moving the way they're supposed to move? Fuck you, arrows. Hello, Steel Figure, how you doing? There are enemies now, yeah, man. Yeah, it looks like enemies do not trigger kind of arrows. But those red ones, they kill you, I mean, they eat you. How many I need? 35. Where the hell am I gonna get all that? These are really tricky one. Good thing I didn't open. This looks like I need to use the blocks for this particular one. Huh. I need one block to let the guy in the bottom move around. That's one that I need to grab. And it's not gonna work because I exit that way, unless the stage was like that. Let me see if the stage was not like that. I need to don't exit there. Unless they didn't actually eat it. Did I eat it? It was never there, right? It was never there. Okay, I see. Home. So that one is not gonna do anything. So I need to throw that block to the left. Okay, now what? I need to man, too much thinking. So I need to see a few things. What do they do? I shouldn't have moved the arrow, but What the hell do I have to do in order to get those guys there? For not fucking me up more. So fucking close of getting in there. How many I have? 16, 17. Is that how? That is how. That is how. That is how. Now I need one. Just how many those games does he have to play? At the moment, it's only plus two games more than this. At the moment, but it can change via donations and subscriptions. And also if I drop a game, which clearly this one I'm not gonna drop it. Well, I can go and get those ones first, then I will struggle this side. But yeah, having the arrow there. I don't have to do that move. First, I need to do the arrow in the right. Hello, Elkhored. Just in case I need it for something. I've screwed up, I think. I just very quick check. I mean, that's very close to the solution. I've screwed up something. Written moves, it saves the moves that you did, so you can just go back, kind of. It's like the save load feature. So it's exactly what I did, but except that having undo, you see all the thing that you did. Kind of sucks to have to watch all that again, but that's the way the game is. Just little mistakes that happen. Okay, time to solve this part. If I throw there, it's not gonna move, so I guess I'll take it. I'm not die, but... That is falling. I need a different one, a secondary one. F2, F5. It's fine now. I don't know, man. I still. I don't need the. No, but that is not gonna work. It's gonna be 3. Huh. Yeah, I'm just gonna check the door, I guess. Great. Yeah, the solution was the door. Very important to check. Yeah, that's the reason why they put the doors, because the doors usually are part of the solution. Please don't sleep, man. It's just how many times you can think, and it's like, oh my god, this is a really nice puzzle, very interesting. Mm-hmm. Can totally follow step by step what I'm doing here. Oh my god. I cannot be like that, man. Just these puzzles put me to sleep, man. That's the truth. That is the truth. But still, I don't know if that exactly is gonna work. But I think I did a huge mistake. I see. Then you can use this one, and I still don't know what it's gonna do, but there's a chance I will get trapped.
Welcome to the Mexican way.
So if I use the door.
2 years are coming closer, D.
Now I screwed up, but Moshok, thank you so much for the 20 months. So I close the exit, but let's see what happens there. Nothing, apparently. So nothing happened. Okay, I see. Oh man. Trying to be alive. Where's my phone? Here's my phone. But how to do it? Like seriously, how to do it? So I can put one there, but I need to put it here, from here on the top. The only way to do one from the top is throwing there and then there, but then I won't be able to get to the door. Oh my god! Hello, Rendude. Pause stream. Pause stream what for? Ah, didn't need all those, just that one. I'm a fucking idiot. Okay, perfect. Okay, you are almost there. Now we just need to probably go up. We will be fine. Not really. I mean, there's only two options. One is approaching from the bottom, another from above. From above, we shoot the freaking arrow, which that is what we might want. But we also trap ourselves. 1, 2, 3, 1. Feel like it's from the bottom, but not very sure exactly how. Yeah, die. Yeah, that thing just keeps... It's gonna keep trapping me. And from the top, it's very similar. What happens? Ah, I just grab it and then escape. No, if I grab it and then escape, how do I escape? I don't understand. Hello, fandom girl. How you doing? I I'm gonna trap myself if I go from the bottom. If I move up, it's gonna still kill me. Yeah? How to do that part? Let's try from the top, I guess. Just came here. What's the premise of this game? Have you played Boulder Dash? Do you remember Boulder Dash on the NES? Or any other console, I guess? So you have to pick the diamonds. Once you pick all the diamonds, then you can finish the level. So right now, I'm missing 3 diamonds. See, I can do that. And then grab this one as well. But then, here is gonna happen a nightmare that I will get trapped if I do that. You see, like there I'm already pseudo trapped. I'm not. Okay, that's it. I pick all the diamonds and then you go to the out. This is the exit. And ta-da! If you have everything, you can go out. Return of the Dutch designer. Berger with the Dutch. Okay, so this one, like that red enemy, circle one, he needs to go to the cage, and it turns into a rupee. The real question is how to get him there. So I need to put 2 blocks. Which raises the question again: how? Berga. So you wait, I cannot move to any side. Are you fucking kidding me? I can't move up, I can't move left, I can't move down. You're Dutch, you already know the solution. Man, what the fuck? Like, how do you start the move without moving? Ah, with enter. Enter those around. Thank you, game. Okay, we survived the first friggin' movement. Oh my god. But they didn't put steps anymore. So we survived that. I need to redirect all the arrows to the very top. So what happens if I put this down? They stay there. That's good. Yeah, you want to move that so that guy doesn't kill himself. Okay. So he don't know how to solve the other part. But let's try. From this spot. Not enough. Yeah, it was kind of short. Because ideally, I want all these things to... to go up. Okay, we got that guy where we want. Okay. I don't see why I shouldn't activate that one. So we can go down. So one goes up. Cannot send any other to the right. What? Why is moving fucking up? Who the hell is controlling here? Little George says, what the next game? Yeah, he said, is Dunia 2 or something like that? You can check in the exclamation RGG, the, no, it's, I think it's RGG list or game list or something, the command. RGG stats. I don't remember the command. RGG list, yeah, that's the one. There in the very bottom one. Something is wrong here. Every single time. Something wrong happened. Something really bad happened. What the hell happened there? Dune, too. Okay. I don't know what the hell happened. Kind of sucks. What happened? Whatever. I'm gonna solve this first. That was the part that I was stuck. Man, this level is so fucking glitch. Thank you. Yeah, I blew it up. I think I did blew it up. Totally did. Yep. I don't know where the hell the door is gonna put me. Did I screw it up? That is the order they go. Thank you. Oh my god, man. How many times? See, like, in this level, I cannot retry, like, easily. Because the game gets glitched. Because the first input is center, so you cannot retry. I mean, you can retry, but you cannot, like, keep the save that you have. Okay, here is where I send here, and here, and then... So when I go for that, it's over. So I should have just go to the door. Unless... Hello, Blue Sir the Fox. How are you doing? You're doing okay? I'm doing okay as well. Kudos to TMR for not dropping this game. Man, you can get really shitty games. So, nothing wrong with solving what it says, Ubi Trap. Booby trap, verga, man. I'm just curious. Oh, la, la. Okay, until this part we're fine, and clearly, like, when you go up, it's because you're gonna exit, so... You can put level tutorials. Wait, what? What the hell with this bottom part? I cannot do that. Ah, but the trap... the... this door is gonna put me there. Yeah, I knew it. There's a tomato guy on the other side. You're fucking ass! You're fucking ass! Why did it activate that? Yeah, the acid hell was gonna be a nightmare, probably. What did I have in mind? Well, I just dropped myself. We solved that puzzle. I love this game, man. So many little puzzles. Thank you. So what the hell with that missile there? I have to go for that one once I exit. I really want to solve, like, in the middle of the room, above booby trap, like, what the hell there? There's another thing I need to solve before anything. I see how to do that part. Nude Ninja, thank you so much for the 25 months. So, there. Just throw it. Remove it. And wait for it. Now, escape. Okay. I mean, I cannot do the other part anymore, but can at least try here some stuff. The real part that I want to solve. Because of that block, should have thrown it down, okay? Then that will give me one of space and I can grab that, perfect. Restart. Okay. Yeah, the bottom left shows which level I am. This is level 14 out of 60. Thank you, Tix, for the good luck. I see. That's how you do it. This is how we do it. That's exactly how you do it. Fuck. I blew it up. Nope, I blew it up again. You need to focus. Focus, focus. I see how to do the level now. My god, man. Blew it up. It definitely feels like the early days, right? When you were playing shitty those games? Shady those games? You remember those days? Okay, so I enter, and that's it. If I enter, I can't do it from the top. But if I do it from here, from the bottom, I put the two there. That's gonna be there. And then we're gonna be screwed up. Or not really. If I just throw it away, then I put the two I need, one and two, I will do it. Just one. The one is a luxury. Okay, that will do that.